back to my friends at Isolaps.
Nappers!
Operation 8. I may have missed more even tomorrow, I'm strange. Apparently our base has been discovered by one of them. So, retrieval cache only or spectral supremacy? Come first in. Right, so I think I've got a better chance. So, main line went against Lady of Death. We've got Jade Blade against us. So, Spectrum Doodah is a bit of a capture the flag, I'm going to put. There's normally 4 or 5 points. Person holding the most of them at the end of 6 rounds is the winner. So, Gunshot Fact Item. There we go, there's the lights. There's only 2 teams playing, and of course he's got first to play. Could choose more than one settlement, there's a chance that they will, and they have actually. One down there. He's following the standard recommendations, so I'll stay high. Very difficult to be in any of those initiatives. So if one of my lows. I won't have him. Cool. Right, I'm 50% of the surge, so I didn't have, weren't going to have enough points to go on Overwatch or to use. Nice job. Multiple saboteurs. So the reason I've managed to get some movement though is with Kempson, which can see the weapon. Yeah, one of his skills gives him the ability to right near us, I'm hoping I'm gonna get off a a lot of damage done. They've ignored my thing. I've gone straight for the turn 2. Has a really sensitive fucking button. Doesn't take a walk. Stand up, then I can get that one activated. Don't actually have enough beat to do much else, so that's fine. But we've got 2 of the 5 and one of them's dead. So a bit of cover. Where are you going to go? Not enough to stop her moving though. Very risky. You're not going to. Lovely. Let me just confirm that I have got the horn. Lovely, so that's just. Sit up there, because hey people, oh, I'm good. I can't use shoot because of the explosion. Hmm. Prodigy, long time no talk to. Oh, here, yeah. Sorry. Oh, sorry, that. Stop him from shooting next time. Cautious strike is improved to hit for less chance of damage, so. And welcome you. Not often see the AI build barricades. Barricades, not common. Wonderful, nice. Even trigger a third Overwatch. I don't know, what's your plan? Yeah, close drone. Really could do with finding you a kill point, couldn't we? Another one of those down, so they are down to two. One of them very injured. To be fair, more than our fighters isn't much better. So look where he is. Another one over the side. He did give some 50 of his health back. That's where that one's not connected, does that mean? reckon we've got four of the five lights. We could just choose at this point. Not worry. But where's the fun in that? What you're going to do? I know my gangers can get handy killed. I'm not sure about the gangers. I'm assuming they can. We do enough damage and we can point where they will. Where have you built your barricade? Oh, okay, there. Oh, I don't want, because that's where. Oh, it's been a long time since I've had a game crash in Necromunda, so. But, and one of the good things about the game is, most of the time, as long as we look back in, should take us back into the mission we're playing on the guy's turn we have. We're going to continue with hot snaps, snappers. Bit of time to open up. Had a couple of goes at the multiplayer. It was reasonably stable, except both of them crashed at turn five. Just me, both of them. Now, one of them, I think, crashed both ends. The other one of them crashed only the other. Right, so we're going to have to redo that. Let things go. You know what? In a strategy game, it's not a bad error issue. But it's looking slightly different this time. I'm going to have to do field repair. I do realise I'm potentially open. That's fine. Overwatch on, you'll move me somewhere just out. Okay. But what I can do. That's fine. No point with any of that actually. Oh, put it on Overwatch because it doesn't hurt. You never know what might happen. And you can see there they've still got the slight bug that if you have to reload in, characters who have already been knocked out, removed to zero HP, and might be zero health, do have this habit of turning up as sort of mannequins in the not a bit of health down, but not a lot, so. It's actually the same route as the friend we've just used, Pav. All of his lot dead. He's been looting around. Now, that is realistically, apart from the bodies, there is only one item, and it's there, so. Not gonna make you watch me. So that's interesting, it's not playing nice, so. Hey, jump, lovely, thank you. What have you got in your rock thing? let's say if we do exactly the same thing, does it cause the same issue? Quite nice if the errors were more repeatable, but hey, where from the point of view of a programmer, it's actually difficult to find issues like that. Right. Just selecting and the remaining three, as there is really no point in this route. Nice and decisive victory. Couple of glitches. Hey, there we go. Is Necromunda. Bible now. Once we've just gone through. Oh, grade one field casket isn't going to be much. Another one of the enemies has identified a base.